There is this lovely triangle called think, feel, do, right? It starts with a thought. They're then added with assumptions and beliefs. They make us feel in a certain way, that makes us behave in a certain way. That then leads to outcomes. So, but that whole circle, we can influence. We are not our thoughts. What we do is we have power over our thoughts if we choose to. We can think in a different way. That can then make us feel in a different way. And then that makes us behave in a different way.